the sound we've been waiting for. Some nice strikes here with the knee. And stay down. Devastating. Oh, and cuts it in the waist box and slams it. With a, he's going to go for the cover. With these awesome strikes. Nails the leg drop. Oh! After a while, these strikes will pay much. Oh my God! The last ride sends him straight to the city limits of hell. Think about these guys. Oh my God! He got the shoulder up. His face! Parrish whip! Nailed it with a clothesline! He didn't see that coming!
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark!
Steve Austin is not doing so well right now!
I'm with you on that one.
The tried and true hitbox.
Working away here in the same...
Those knees are tougher than $2 steaks, and they're doing some damage, I can tell you! This arm here. What?
Oh, the inhumanity! Look at the horror! And waste no time getting back out of the ring!
On their feet.
He can't breathe.
He just wrestled with a horse.
I don't know how he got out of that.
Hulk Hogan isn't looking so good at this point. Matter of fact, it's bowling shoe ugly. Let's hope they can whistle. Get right
there. He's just going to work with hard knee strikes right now.
Oh, no. Come on. Someone.
Like nothing happened.
Well, Rock, my bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing.
He goes for the pin.
And Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Oh, man, I could feel that
from here.
Caught in the arm bar at this point. He's gonna go high risk from the top rope.
This is cool! This is cool! And waste no time getting back in the ring! That's a down face first! Wow!
Oh, too much! Hey, can you smell what the Rock is doing?
I think I smell something. I think it may be something. I'm not quite sure what it is. Maybe it's not something that's cooking exactly, but I smell something. Interesting. Barbecue?
Bell already. Stop the man.
What more do you need to see?
Stop the man. I totally agree with you on that man. Stone Cold is not doing so well right now.
JR, I love you, but I don't agree with you.
The Rock is not doing so well right now.
JR, I love you, but I don't agree with you.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
He just knocked him right on his butt. Hey, big time. Irish whip. I'm sure he'll need some sort of medical attention backstage after this match.
I just heard a spine snap on that
one. Okay, folks, that was no joke. Flipped her over with the German suplex. He just knocked his teeth out.
He's making good use of his hand speed and power range.
The Rock has been known to fix his opponents a nice tall glass of shut-up juice. It's actually pretty good. I had some yesterday. Not too tall, not too sweet.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a landmark victory in his career.